Here's the reason we're seeing these warmer conditions. So we have this big ridge of high pressure. We've been talking about it for the last several days because it will be impacting us continuing through Friday and Saturday. You do notice it starts to break down just a little bit heading into Sunday and Monday, and this is when our next round of rain returns and some cooler temperatures.